These are kettlebell squats with one arm, and you're exploding up with a shoulder press, right? So you're basically wanting to just get that explosiveness up and then let the weight fall behind your arm. Or you can do it in front, depending on what you want, just like that. Feet a little wider than shoulders, breathing, head up, core tight, and make sure you get that good press in.